Robert Pelletreau. Robert Halsey Pelletreau, born July 9, 1935 in Patchogue, New York, is a diplomat and former United States ambassador to Bahrain 1979-80, Tunisia 1987-91, and Egypt 1991-93, as well as the former Assistant Secretary of State for Near Eastern Affairs. He currently sits on the U.S. Advisory Council of the Israel Policy Forum. He is also a member of the American Academy of Diplomacy and Council on Foreign Relations. Early years. Robert H. Pelletreau was born July 9, 1935 in Patchogue, New York. After graduating from Yale University B.A., 1957, he served in the United States Navy Reserve from 1957. Later, he attended Harvard Law School, LL.B., 1961. Career. Ambassador Robert H. Pelletreau entered the Foreign Service in 1962. From 1973 to 1975, Ambassador Pelletreau was a political officer in Algiers, Algeria, and served in several capacities in Jordan, Lebanon, Mauritania, and Morocco. He became Deputy Chief of Mission in Damascus, Syria in 1975. He remained in that position until 1978. A year later, he became the ambassador to the state of Bahrain until 1980. He became the Deputy Assistant Secretary of Defense for Near East and South Asia at the Pentagon 1980-1981. He was Country Director for Arabian Peninsula Affairs at the Department of State 1981-1982, and from 1983-1985, the Deputy Assistant Secretary of State for Near Eastern and South Asian Affairs at the Department of State. He appeared before the Subcommittee on Europe and the Middle East of the House Foreign Affairs Committee on 26 September 1983, addressing major U.S. interests in the Middle East. He was Deputy Assistant Secretary of Defense from 1985-1987. Afterwards, he was Ambassador to the Republic of Tunisia from 1987 to 1991. Prior to his most recent position, Ambassador Pelletreau had served as Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary to the Arab Republic of Egypt on July 31, 1991. Mr. Pelletreau, Jr. was sworn in as Assistant Secretary for Near Eastern Affairs on February 18, 1994. Family. Pelletreau is married and has three children.